are the results of the 2 p.m. draws. For the 2D Lotto, we have 26 and 29 in exact order. For the 3D Lotto, we have 4, 8, and 9 in exact order. At para naman sa ating 5 p.m. draw, for the 2D Lotto, we have 25 and 7 in exact order. For the 3D Lotto, we have 7, 3, and 7 in exact order.
Let's now have a recap of the results of our 9 p.m. draws, starting off with our 2D Lotto winning numbers. We have 23 and 11 in exact order. For 3D Lotto, we have 3, 6, and 5 in exact order. For 6D Lotto, we have 4, 9, 0, 7, 5, and 3 in exact order.
And the result of our Lotto 642, the winning numbers are 12, 29, 28, 37, 3, and 10 in any order. For the jackpot prize of 10,592,207 pesos and 40 centavos net of the agent's price commission. And for the Super Lotto 649, the winning combination is 29, 44, 8, 24, 49, and 18 in any order for the jackpot prize of 38,459,381 pesos and 60 centavos net of the agent's price commission.
This is it, mga kalaro. May bago kayang milyonaryo ngayong gabi? According to the PCSO Data Center, sa Lotto 642, we have no winner. And for the Super Lotto 649, we have no winner.